Lots of mold in here. Got a blue tarp in the roof, so the roof's got to be replaced.